Good evening, and welcome to another concert live from Sesame Hall. Tonight, we're very, very proud to present the world premiere performance of the Curious Cantata. The Curious Cantata is all about a bird who is very, very curious.
And I play the bird, Bob. By the way, Bob, may I ask you a little question?
Yes, Bert.
What does curious mean, anyway?
Curious means always wanting to know things or asking questions all the time.
I see. You mean someone who asks lots of questions and wants to know lots of stuff is very curious?
Yes, Big Bird.
Oh, I see. Okay, we can start.
And now, the Curious Cantata.
Did I mention, Bob, that I play the bird?
Yes,
I believe so. Yes. Okay.
This bird, this yellow bird, this curious bird.
He wants to know everything under the sun.
He asks us things from early morn till day is done. This bird,
this curious yellow bird.
He asks us this, he asks us that.
He asks us why the table flat.
He asks us
why the sky so blue.
He asks us
where is Timbuktu.
He asks us
why the cherry sweet.
He asks us
why do we have 2 feet.
He asks us
who's the president. How do you make the man?
Every time that he's around you, he's got questions that astound you. Asking questions all day long.
Why are babies always crying?
And birds whistle while they're flying.
Asking questions why we sing the song.
Why is Sparkly Toad so furry? Why are kittens soft and furry? Why is Oscar Stan so yucky? Where is Bertie Rapper Dash?
Do it right? Did I get everything right? Do you think we'll do an encore?
Who wrote this?